I'm Steve Scott, and this is Oklahoma and the Movies. How does the 1948 comedy A Southern Yankee, starring Red Skelton and Arlene Dahl, connect to Oklahoma? The answer is next.
Riverview Wine and Spirits, 114 South Adams Road in Sand Springs. The best selection and the best prices in the area. Riverview Wine and Spirits, home of the Pick Six at 114 South Adams Road in Sand Springs. We'll see you at Riverview.
In A Southern Yankee, the character Hortense Dobson is played by Joyce Compton, a former student at the University of Tulsa. A Southern Yankee and Joyce Compton, forever linking Oklahoma and the Movies.